एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 24। अ बॉल इज ड्रॉप फ्रॉम अ बलून गोइंग अप एट ए स्पीड ऑफ 7 मीटर पर सेकेंड। इफ द बलून वॉज एट अ हाइट ऑफ 60 मीटर एट द टाइम ऑफ ड्रॉपिंग द बॉल, हाउ लॉन्ग विल द बॉल टेक इन रीचिंग द ग्राउंड। लेट अस टेक द अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन टू बी पॉजिटिव। एज द बॉल इज ड्रॉप फ्रॉम द बलून, इट्स इनिशियल स्पीड विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द बलून इज 0, बट द बलून इज मूविंग अपवर्ड विद 7 मीटर पर सेकेंड। Therefore, the initial speed of the ball must be equal to 7 meter per second with respect to the ground. As the acceleration due to gravity is in downward direction, acceleration is minus 9.8 meter per second square. The final displacement of the ball is 60 meters in downward direction. Therefore, final displacement is equal to minus 60 meters. From the second equation of Newton's equations of motion, we have s is equal to ut plus half at square. Putting the values, we get minus 60 is equal to 70 minus 4.9 t square. Rearranging, we get 4.9 t square minus 70 minus 60 is equal to 0. Solving this quadratic equation using Sridharacharya rule, we get t is equal to 7 plus minus root under 49 plus 4 into 4.9 into 60 divided by 2 into 4.9. Simplifying, we get t is equal to 4.3 or minus 2.9. Since time cannot be negative, the negative root is discarded. Thus, the time ball takes to reach the ground is 4.3 seconds. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.